In just a few weeks, Pope Francis, the first pope from the Americas, will be visiting the United States. While he's here, he will visit Washington, New York, and Philadelphia. He'll give us a new American saint by canonizing Blessed Junipero Serra. He'll address Congress in the United Nations. He'll visit the 9/11 Memorial at Ground Zero, and he'll attend the World Meeting of Families. During this time, the eyes of the media will be riveted on him and on the Catholic Church. It's likely to get more media coverage than any papal visit since John Paul II came to World Youth Day in Denver. That makes it an outstanding evangelistic opportunity, and so Catholic Answers is planning an evangelistic campaign that will reach more than 1 million people. We're going to be printing a full-page evangelistic appeal in the national newspaper USA Today, and offering the readers a special ebook to answer their questions about the Pope and the Church. More than 1 million people should see the appeal, so it stands to draw countless souls closer to Christ. We'll also follow up with these people to help them discover the many resources that Catholic Answers has to help them learn even more. This includes all the different aspects of Catholic Answers' apostolic work, free online resources at Catholic.com, our web videos, our radio programs and podcasts, Catholic Answers magazine, our line of books, DVDs, and audio sets, and even the ability to get answers one-on-one with a Catholic Answers apologist. We have many ways that we can help the people who contact us as a result of our Reach 1 Million Evangelistic campaign in USA Today, just like we've been able to serve you and countless other people. But we need your help to pull off this evangelistic campaign and to do all of our apostolic work. If you're able to donate $40 or more, we'll send you 3 free copies of 2 important resources. First, there's our new book, 20 Answers, The Papacy. We'll also send our best-selling booklet, Pillar of Fire, Pillar of Truth. Together, these will answer people's questions about the Pope, the Church, and the faith itself. And with them, you can use this opportunity to evangelize as well. If you're able to donate $75 or more, we'll send you 10 free copies of each so that you can evangelize even more souls for Christ. Catholic Answers need your help, so please be generous. To learn how you can help Catholic Answers and its Reach 1 Million evangelistic campaign, go to Catholic.com and click the Reach 1 Million banner.